Four-way tie for first place. All right, Sophie.